Today I will talk about network and the three subtopics of network. So the meaning of network is collection of computers and devices connected together via communication device and transmission media. So I will talk about categories type of network. There are three categories: internet, intranet, and extranet. Internet, the definition is global network that connect computer all over the world. Intranet, internal network which only available inside an organization or a company. Extranet, a private network that use internet technology and the public communication. Okay. Second, I will talk about network architecture. There's a two type of network architecture, such as peer-to-peer and client-server. So, peer-to-peer, each computer on a network share its hardware and software with other computers on the network, such like this picture. Next, client-server. The meaning is one or more computer act as a server, and the other computer requests service from the server. Okay, lastly, classification of network. There are three types: LAN, MAN, and WAN. LAN is the local area network. It's a limited geographical area, less than 500 interconnect device, and minimum two computers connected together. Secondly, metropolitan area network. The meaning is interconnect user with computer resource in a geographic area larger than that covered by even a large LAN but smaller WAN. And lastly, WAN, wide area network. The point is have wireless capability and communicate via an access point with a wider LAN. That's all.